plucking and hand movements. So that's what we have for you